the death match. Driver killed. Extra health awarded.
The first birds evolved from small dinosaurs, like the one seen here. And in the air, pterosaurs were commonly seen swooping high above the terrain. They ruled the skies, while filling many ecological holes. During the late Jurassic, the first birds evolved from small dinosaurs, like the one seen here. And in the air, pterosaurs were commonly seen swooping high above the terrain. They ruled the skies while filling many ecological rivers now taking the same time, various types of early mammals, as well as mammal-like reptiles, was teeming. Gentle giants called the fairies and birds their
home. Mega kill streak.
Lizard in their homes. And here we see the terrestrial creatures of the Jurassic. The Jurassic was a golden age upon which herbivorous dinosaurs known as the Sauropods.
Mega kill streak achieved.
Other peaceful creatures roamed the land. These gentle giants called the prairies of birds their home. While they roamed freely, they were preyed upon by large lizard-hipped theropods, such as the Ceratosaurus, Megalosaurus, Torvosaurus, and Allosaurus, all on display here. Like the one seen here. And in the air, dinosaurs were commonly seen swooping high above the terrain. They ruled the skies while filling many ecological roles now taken by birds.
Gun kill. Random weapon awarded.
Now like reptiles, lived deep in the earth. The one seen here. And in active pteropods, such as the Ceratosaurus, Megalosaurus, Torvosaurus, and Allosaurus, all the terrestrial creatures of the Jurassic. The Jurassic was a golden age in which herbivorous dinosaurs known as the Sauropods. Camarasaurus, Apatosaurus, Diplodocus, Brachiosaurus, and many other peaceful creatures roamed the land later. These gentle giants called the Pirates of Brothers their home. While they roamed freely, they were part of large lizard-hipped pteropods, such as Ceratosaurus, Megalosaurus, Orbosaurus, and Apatosaurus, all displayed here. Dinosaurs known as the Sauropods, Apatosaurus, Diplodocus, Brachiosaurus, and many other peaceful creatures.